one day instill in the cradle of democracy two-party democracy, because immediately you will have a powerful force in the governor's office that will say to the General Assembly and on behalf of the people to all representatives of that government, whether appointed or elected, this government shall serve the people of Virginia. And it will be a voice that has not been heard for 40 years in Virginia. And it will be a voice, a powerful voice, that is presented to Virginia. In one day, that's how quickly you can create two-party democracy in Virginia.